It is the student and the teacher that creates the teaching. I'm sure you already know that, but maybe I needed to say it today. Sometimes you've had an extraordinary teacher. Well, that's often caused by an extraordinary student. What do you mean by that? If you're a teacher, many of you are in various capacities in your work or your play or your school or whatever you do, you know that you can be delivering what you believe is a set curriculum or something that you want to talk about, and then a question or comment from a student can allow you to tell a story, to remember an anecdote, to put together some kind of pattern that explains the very thing that you are teaching that just popped out of your head at that moment, and then jump back in when that student asked the question. Memories of maybe 10, 15, 20 years ago, a story that makes it relatable and interesting. It is the student and the teacher that creates the teaching. If you're sitting in a classroom somewhere, don't be afraid to ask a question, to pop a comment in that might cause the teacher to tell a story that you would never have heard otherwise. You've all experienced this amazing phenomenon in the room when a story comes out and everybody gets the message. Aha! Is that what is being tried to be taught in this room today? Now I get it. Be that person. Be the teacher that cheers and listens and interacts with your students. Be the student that listens and cheers and interacts with respect with your teacher. You can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. You're listening or watching today to an episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Thanks again for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.